Well, hello guys, I'm back, and there is been a few changes to this game. I'm in passive mode at the moment, so yeah. I'm in passive mode, so I can't do much. Let me actually just double check the music button, because I always get these wrong. I can't do this for too long, maybe like 5 minutes-ish. So, just gotta do everything quick, and hopefully get it done. Okay, it's like the scroll wheel. Okay, so I'm just gonna go right around. It's sort of pretty useless. The hype has died down quite a bit with GTA. I've noticed it quite a bit because I haven't seen any YouTubers really post it too much. But I'm pretty sure Rockstar developers are probably working on GTA 6. I don't know, probably. Like, I think they've stopped developing GTA 5. They are putting some updates out, like the recent updates. There's a new gun. I haven't tested it out yet because I don't have much more money. We get a jet out so we can go shoot guns and people.
Hello, you're through to Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Your beautiful new aircraft is waiting at our nearest airfield. We hope you're very happy, sir.
Behind us. I think I'll enjoy this. I did stop the series. I did stop YouTube for like a week or so. Mainly because I didn't know what I had to do. But I'm pretty sure GTA 5 will be fine for now. Thanks for the jets. Nice and cheap and easy jets. I wonder if I'm in passive mode, I can't use the weapon, actually. Yes, it's R. I just remembered. Actually, I'm not going to use it too often. Actually, I'm just going to enable that M. Okay, this mode is extremely difficult. I think it's good. Now, I just love this. I just bring the inner child out of me. glitch where with the scrappy strap, it does cause a bit of a problem with the generated terrain in this game. So I'm going to be working too hard on it. But please guys don't try to shoot me down because I'm going to be very angry. I'll actually talk to you. Trust me, next time I do a 30-minute video, I will probably be very ill-advised and not probably never do it again. I only do it on special occasions. Oh my god, no! Well, I guess that's it guys. I don't have too much time for this, so... How did I... die? Okay, I'm just gonna get this down and shoot the... I don't know, these guys. See them. Okay, I'll throw an escape from the police. Hopefully soon. I don't go underneath again. So if I just I'll blast these guys. Thank you. Well, I think I'm gonna end it here, guys. See you guys in the next video, and hopefully I don't drown. Bye.